We've heard a lot about a hot product flying off the shelves at shopping malls, but these days in Omaha, the must-have product is real estate. Reporter Josh Egbert joins us now with more on the hot listings. Josh.
Yeah, Kevin, here today, gone tomorrow. For sale signs like this are coming down just as fast as they're going up. In fact, home sales are up more than 13% compared to the same time last year, which means good news for sellers. Nathan Parks is returning the truck he used to help move into his brand new home.
We've seen it, and then we made an offer pretty fast on that.
Parks and his wife are first-time home buyers, and they learned pretty quickly if they saw something they liked, they needed to act fast.
We went home and slept on it, and yeah, I think we texted him the next morning or something like that, and he's like, there's already an offer on it, and so it was already gone.
That's a trend real estate agents are seeing all across the metro.
Homes are flying off the shelves, if you will.
Jeff Cohen, owner of Omaha's Elite Real Estate Group, says 2015 is turning out to be a seller's market.
I don't think we've seen inventory this low in over 8 or 9 years. Our group has sold over 200 properties already in 2015 alone.
Cohen says in some cases, homes go on the market, and within days, even hours, they're under contract.
So a lot of the houses we list, literally, we'll put a sign in the yard and have multiple offers within 24 hours.
Homes that go the fastest are priced between $150,000 and $250,000. And the average home buyer looks at 5 to 7 houses before they find that one. And in some cases, that one is someone else's first choice, too.
What we found is that a lot of buyers will lose out on the first house that they fall in love with because they take too long to put in an offer.
For Parks, they lost out on that first house, but they didn't make that mistake twice.
Love the house, so it's pretty much everything we wanted.
Real estate experts say people are becoming more confident in the economy, which means that they are feeling better about buying these homes. They also say the millennial generation are starting to buy more houses rather than renting, which is also contributing to this seller's market. We're live tonight in Southwest Omaha. Josh Egbert, KMTV Action 3 News.